Inside the World Arena, Smart One Skate America continues. So does the men's free skate. Takeshi Honda steps onto the ice in third place after the short program. The 20-year-old from Miyagi, Japan.
And he's skating to Rapsodia Cubana.
Within range of that gold medal in the top three. If he wins the free skate, he's the overall champion here.
He can be a very exciting skater. He can also be unreliable. We'll see what he does tonight. Triple toe loop, triple flip rather. Much will depend upon how he does this planned quadruple toe combination. Here it is right there. Double-footed landing. At least he didn't fall. It was a consistent line and edge, but it was a double-footed landing. Another quadruple planned right here, a salchow. Very difficult from a back inside edge, and that was a triple. Death drop into a not quite all the way down sit spin.
But did he plan a half sit spin? Yeah. That's the question.
I think my problems with sit spin positions now is going to rival my problem with laybacks in the ladies event.
Takeshi, the four-time national champion of Japan, finished in the top five at the World Championships last year.
And this is a triple axle combination. That was beautiful, and a trip followed by a triple toe, and he just fell right out of it. Camel spin, rather mediocre. The position is not the best. Triple axel, spread eagle leading it into it. Footwork. That's pretty fast and energetic, and some very interesting steps there. You know, when he gets with it, when he gets himself dialed in, so to speak, he can do all right. Just took a long time in this program. Nice spread eagle, an adequate spread eagle, and an Arabian back sit spin.
Well, a
I've got to tell you, he showed energy at the end and some excitement, but the rest of the program I thought he just isn't into yet. It's supposed to be, as he says, with the tenderness of a long Cuban night, but there's not much Cuban about it, and the tendency sometimes to be a little bit of a long night.
Yeah, long night's a problem.
Come on, he's far too talented not to be able to do better than that. He's got a heck of a good choreographer working with him, and he's just got to get into that song and dance attitude to make it work.
So inconsistent. Now you go back to the last 4 years at the Worlds, for example, 11th to 6th to 10th to 5th, up and down throughout his career. Takeshi Honda.
Now, this opening was very interesting with these one-foot edges sweeping back and forth here as he moves right in and steps into this triple flip. Now, that was nice. Good height, good. You could have had a straighter back on the landing, but that's nitpicking. That was very fine and very acceptable. The next one was the quad toe combination. Well, it never turned out to be a combination, but there is a quad, but he two-footed it, and that really removes it right from the list of being a successful jump of any kind.
So now the marks for Takeshi. Remember, he was in third after the short program. They're the technical merit marks, Dick.
And they're pretty good. They're right up there, 5.5s, 5.7s, and that's pretty acceptable.
And now the second set for presentation.
Well, I think he solved the problem by having energy at the end. You know, the last thing you do is the first thing the judges remember.
Well, the altitude certainly didn't get to him. He did have more energy at the end.